This promontory to your right used to be home to the merlion, Singapore's half lion, half fish icon. The merlion stood guard here at the river mouth for 30 years before it was hauled by barge to its new home in the bay in 2002. As we make our way out into Marina Bay, you'll be able to see the merlion for yourself and hear all about its story.